Okay, moving on, let's talk about the viral video that's been going around of the moment that Travis Scott realizes he's not very big in Japan. The rapper was filmed on a crowded street in Tokyo. At first, he was covering his face with a hoodie, so no one would know that it was him. The whole thing was very dramatic because Travis was obviously trying to have some kind of a big reveal. He then takes off his hoodie and seems to walk around looking confused that no one actually recognizes him.